Yo, how you doing, ladies and gentlemen? Dwayne Skunks here, and right now we're on the back office of Genius Marketing Pro, and what we're going to do is I'm going to go to the image editor and on the inside, and we're going to create an ad that we can use, and we're going to post it inside of a Facebook group, okay, to help you advertise your business. Also, you could use this image editor to post in Craigslist, Backpage, other sites like that too as well. But we're just going to show you this for demonstration purposes in order for you to get familiar with the image editor inside of Genius Marketer Pro. All right, I'm going to click on image editor, okay? And we're going to, let's see. Go ahead, create new, and I'm just going with this. All right. Now, what we're going to do is go with a color. What color that? We could go. We could apply that. All right. Now, and you could play around what size you want to have it, but I'm just going to do that because it's just a demonstration purpose. So, next thing I'm going to go to is text, alright, and also you can add all kinds of things, you know, shapes, filters, you know. So, I'm going to go back up to be the text, and I'm going to click this, alright. So, what I have is, I kind of already have what I want to write typed up, so that's good in order to know what you want for your ad. It doesn't matter what program, and it don't just have to be Genius Marketer Pro or any other programs, okay? So the main thing is whatever product you have, you need to have some kind of ad copy, alright? So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna copy this, okay? Copy, all right. Now, delete this, do Control V. Okay. Now, bam, you got that on that quick. So, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna center this like that. Also, you can make it bigger on the side. Now, so I can stretch it out. And that's pretty much it. That's all you really need to do. You know, you can go through here and add different stickers. You know what I mean? Make it more prettier. And what have you. Like, I want to add money. Money shine. Okay. Money bag. Okay. And what else I want to add? The limited room I have. Yeah, so this is a great tool to have. I'm thankful that they had this inside of the Genius Marketer Pro system, because you know they have other even free good software where you can create you know, all kinds of image ads. You don't have to have Photoshop and what have it. Which I think is very, very great. Give it a little life. Okay, now I'm going to change the color of it. Okay, we're going to roll with that. second thing is, we'll change the outline of it. So we can make the outline black, the jet black. Alright. Also, we can change the outline of it. Okay, make it stand out more. So, also, you know, just that font real quick. All right. Now, maybe I want to add something else. And just for the purpose. Let's see, add a cloud, maybe. And you also could upload other stuff too, just to let you know. It just don't have to be whatever stuff they have here. You could open up a couple things. You want to add an image, whatever images you have that you copy and download it from, for example, Google or Bing, whatever search engine that you use. You can do that. You know, so I think that's very, very powerful. Okay, so also I need to center that. Alright. And I think I might make it a little bit bigger. So that's pretty much it. Okay. And I'm gonna go back here to the sticker. Oh, hey, that's it. I know I'm making this video longer than what I want to, so I'm gonna save that, close that. And also, what I like to use my snipping tool. You can save it up here, but, I like to use my snipping tool and save it like that. Now, if you got Windows 8, you have what we call the snipping tool. Alright. And I don't know about Windows 10 or whatever other type of Windows, if you have a tool like this. There's many other free tools where you can snap images or what have you. So I'm gonna click on this, and so I'm gonna go about saving it. Bang. Okay. I'm gonna save it as new. FB. You pretty much can save whatever you want to, but that's all I'm gonna give you for this for demonstration purpose. And after that, pretty much, I close out on that. I can just exit this out, or just simply go back to GMP. Now. What I'm gonna do is, I'm gonna go on my Facebook real quick, alright? And I'm going to go to one of the groups, alright? So I'm gonna click this, because this is one of the groups I'm in, the side. Also, you can go to your profile and look at whatever groups. I mean, it's good to add different, work from home, make money from home groups. Many entrepreneur groups. It used to be, let me see, used to be on the side where you could check your groups. But anyway, alright, back to the point. Alright, the main thing, alright, first thing you want to do is add the photo, alright? So I'm gonna click upload photo, and we're gonna look for the one that we just created. All right. Okay, it is right here. It's open. Alright, and then I can add my message. So I'm gonna do. Something simple. Page. And I just put simply, I'm looking to work with individuals who want to get paid instantly. And, okay, I spelled instantly wrong. That ain't right. I'm looking for looking to work with 8 individuals who want to get paid instantly and residually. No waiting on check. On a check. Get paid when you want. If you want more information, please let me know. And it's always good to, you know, kind of make it stand out more. You know, if you want to add a little stickers or something to it, but I don't really care. I'm just doing this for demonstration purposes, so I'm gonna click post. There you have it. Now you could continue this on any of the other groups and share the same app. Probably, maybe, if you do it manually, maybe 10 times within an hour, you know what I mean? You don't wanna look real spammy, you know, doing like 10 posts in 10 minutes, or I mean like 100 posts in an hour, that type of stuff. You don't want to do that because you'll get blocked and Facebook will recognize that as spam. So that's pretty much it, guys. So peace out, much love. Hope you enjoyed this little brief demonstration of creating an ad, posting in different groups. Okay, peace out.